Words are like alligator claws. Words are like alligator claws. Like magical rides and horse-drawn carriages, floating over Central Park, pixie wings bright. Leaving luminescent trails over bridges under the night sky. 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 Under the night sky in Central Park. Luminescent trails, magical drives, horse-drawn carriages, alligator claws, leaving the luminescent trails under the night sky. Under the night sky, leaving luminescent trails of alligator claws. In magical rides through Central Park. My inner eye, sore eye, close to Mars and Saturn. And I'm afraid I want to make it back from this trip. Afraid I want to make it back from this trip. This mind walk. This mind walk. Words flow as poetry. Poetry like pull, strong like electrons. They spin the water cascade. The water cascade. Lightweight, chanting syllables on a bed of gentle. Wave extending syllable on a bed of gentle fog. Then I fall, feather light, steel heavy, back to reality, back to my head, lead embodied with its cumbersome consciousness. A wooden Jesus strung on a wire with toothpicks, holding heavy eyelids, and the spear flesh of the damned. And the spear flesh of the damned. Who are these people? I stand alone, stone side, with the soul of a believer, bearing witness to the lacquered body of a rodent, the scrubbity-dubbity face of a vanity slave, an empty healer of forgotten ills, a toad licker of catastrophic dimension, a self-mutilating criminal with an intent to do bodily harm, a displaced lover in need of detachment, a head full of cartoon sex and explosion, a mannequin displayed with beautiful mediocrity, a truck driver with screaming tongues curling wide on a rain-soaked highway. Yeah, a dead fawn recycling itself on the side of the road. There are not enough words to describe this cacophony. Anarchy. It's an all-night festival of fun on the dark side of your moon soul. I bob like a finger puppet, like a Tibetan monk, ready to light my face on fire and call it a night. Call it a night.
Woo! Yeah.
I think I could be president if I could just get my hands on enough Prozac. Thank you.